guys, how are you? Today a quick story out of this physical world. It's about how we are affected by what we are watching, what we are experiencing, and how much we absorbing unknowingly what we're exposing ourselves to. Normally it wouldn't be absolutely a story at all, because when it comes to watching, squeezing pimples or something, it's nothing to me, because the way I look at that stuff is, if it's something ill inside of us, if it's something sick, dirty, take it out. Get rid of it, as my doctor says. When in doubt, cut it out. And of course, the smaller it is, the easier the whole process goes and less dangerous. So, I was watching yesterday by a sheer coincidence, which no such a thing. So that message was, as you will soon see at the end, why I came across Dr. Oz video, and was about a cutting out a cyst. Now, Louise Hay, in her book Heal Your Body, says that cyst is, means spiritually running the old painful movie. So, when you keeping inside of you, in a spiritual sense, something that you're running over and over again, the old movie, the old story that is painful, you don't want to forgive, you don't want to forget, you don't want to let go, the cyst may form itself on your body. And when I was watching how they cut it out, or how one family was squeezing from the guy's back a huge cyst, that was, I kind of absorbed so much, which I never done before. So it was meant for you to show this message, to tell you, watch out what you watching, because you're absorbing that literally in a couple minutes. I thought I'm gonna pass out. I'm not kidding. I got so weak. I thought I'm gonna just drop on the floor. I was losing my life in me. I was done. And knowing how to do Reiki and interdimensional healing, right away, I work on myself and I regain a well-being. But I got to absolutely cleanse my energy, cleanse my aura field, after closing the computer, opening the windows really wide, getting fresh air, breathing properly, more cleansing energy, and I was okay. But the message for you is, don't do it. Be very, very careful what you're watching. Be very, very careful what you're listening to, because unintentionally and unknowingly, you absorbing that energy. So be careful. Love you all. Wish you all the best, and I talk to you soon.